7 News uncovering new details now, digging into why this trash has been left sitting outside homes in Elbert County for more than 3 weeks now. Frustrated homeowners getting no answers from the trash company. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez went straight to the source. And Lance, the company's not answering the phone or the door.
Mike, it's clear the owner doesn't want to talk to me. On the company's website, Jeff Saramay claims he's still in business. Well, he may well be, but he wasn't out picking up garbage today. His entire fleet of garbage trucks sitting in his front yard, not one of them moving.
Trash was piling up all over the county.
From one end of Elbert County to the other, trash cans are overflowing because RT Services trucks are sitting idle on the owner's property. Vicki Merton says her service stopped 3 weeks ago.
We called and left messages, emails, Facebook, everything I could think of, and got no response.
We called RT and got this recording.
The voicemail box you have reached is full. A message cannot be recorded at this time. Goodbye.
On their website, the company blames the work stoppage on heat affecting their vehicles and on workers quitting. When I tried to talk to the owner, he didn't answer his door, but instead called the sheriff.
It smells bad.
In more ways than one.
The fact remains, when you contract with someone to do a job, you need to either do it or let me know why you can't. It's that simple.
Now, when I went to Sarah May's front door, I noticed that one of the garbage trucks was jacked up. Its front left wheel was missing. We're checking with the Department of Transportation to see if government officials have any issues with RT's fleet. In Elbert County, Lance Hernandez, 7 News.
Wow, so frustrating for those folks. Thank you, Lance.